is. Oh, what a cutie here. Who's this, Susan?
This is Chloe. Now, Chloe's about 2 years old. She's Australian Shepherd Beagle mix.
Oh, yeah. Wow, what a great mix.
That's an interesting mix, yes.
It's a beautiful combination.
Yeah, she's not very big at all,
no,
is she?
She isn't.
We were thinking she's a puppy, but she's 2 years old.
Yep. 2 years old, but there are miniature Australian Shepherds.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You know, so that could
and
be
she's
that.
26 pounds.
And won't get any bigger.
She won't get any bigger, which is beautiful. Yeah. The best is she's heartworm negative.
Heartworm negative. All right, girl. Chloe, yeah. She's just beautiful.
We love this size dog. You know, they're not so small that you're going to trip over them, and they're not so big that they're blocking doorways.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so this is a great sized animal.
She did her business once she got out here, so she very well may be house trained.
Yep, her kennel was clean.
Uh-huh, had a nice clean kennel. Hey, a good walker, Melissa, huh?
Yeah.
Not only a good walker, but a happy walker. She's wagging her tail and enjoying this.
She's very confident.
Uh-huh. She'd like to go on walks with you. She does kind of look like a miniature beagle here.
Uh-huh. You see her nose is to the ground just a bit?
Uh-huh. Isn't that great? A beagle body and a Aussie face. Mm-hmm. Wow.
She could almost be her own breed.
Uh-huh.
She's got the beautiful, soft brown eyes.
Yeah.
Well, they're kind of golden, but they're just, the brown around them are just so soft feeling,
uh-huh.
You know.
Kind of go with the color of her face.
And her fur is really nice and soft, too. You know, just needs a little brushing every day just to keep it together. Yes, do I give kisses?
Give kisses.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
Wagging her tail.
Good girl.
Yeah.
Good girl. And these ears, when they pop up, they're so sweet.
Oh, yeah. She's smiling for us. She's delightful.
She is delightful.
She's got a tail wagging.
Mm-hmm.
I just love her eyes.
Yeah. Aww.
Wise little face for 2 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
What a great little house dog, little lap dog.
Yeah, she could almost be a Springer. Spaniel too, right?
Yeah, you're right. She's got the liver spots. You know.
She's a good size for small kids too.
Yeah.
She's hardy enough where she could run and play and be tripped over and you know, still withstand it.
Yes, right. And still be standing in the
uh-huh.
end. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's adorable. Well, she needs a home, and we think you just love her. She's Chloe. She is at Nassau County Animal Services, State Road 200 in Ewing, Florida, right behind the auto zone. Got these great floppy ears.
That's where the beagle looks. Look,
uh-huh.
The beagle there.
Yeah.
That's such a great combination.
Mm-hmm.
She's like a puppy, only fully grown and,
yes.
And ready. Knows what to do, going to know what's expected of her.
What do you think, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Look at her wiggling.
Yeah, look at that wiggle. Wiggling. Look at that happy tail. Please come see her real soon. Please come see our Chloe.